I'd like to begin by acknowledging that we're playing music today on the land of the Wurundjeri Willin people of the Kulin Nation. We pay our respects to their elders, past, present and emerging. I'd also like to acknowledge that we stand in solidarity with all the activists and protesters from the Black Lives Matter movement.
Thank you.
James Bowers on the keys, Tim Koenig on the bass, Michael Wallace on the drums. My name is Audrey Powne. That was a song called Bleeding Hearts that we recorded for Brownswood Records last year. And you can listen to it on a compilation record called Sunny Side Up, featuring a bunch of Melbourne jazz artists. And now we're going to play a song called Taboo, which I put out last week, that you can listen to on the internet.
Close your eyes.
And now we're going to play a ballad. It's the part of the set where Tim changes his bass. Then tunes his bass. Thumbs up. This song is called Bed I Made. Thank you, Internet. Thank you, Boiler Room. Thank you, James Bowers on the keys, Tim Koenig on the bass, Michael Wallace on the drums. My name's Audrey Powne. This is our optimistic set finisher. Believe. I wrote this pre-COVID.
Absurd, our visions got so blurred.